If ever there was a time for a wake-up call for anybody who really has any conscience or any care for human beings, now is the time. The displacement of 12 million people from war-torn countries, all of which, or the vast majority of which, have disintegrated because of military intervention by the Western powers and indeed by Russia, but by the big powers, leading to the disintegration of those societies and then unleashing the worst refugee crisis we've seen since the Second World War. Isn't it time for people to just speak the truth about why this is happening and to respond with compassion and humanity? Europe, despite noises about being humane and compassionate, is playing a double game. 12 million people displaced. We're talking about only taking in 160,000. 2 million in Turkey alone. Millions in Lebanon and Jordan. It's okay for them, but we can only take 160,000. It's pathetic, and at the same time we talk about strengthening border controls and actually making it more difficult for people to get into this country. That has to stop, into this continent. That has to stop. That hypocrisy, but also the hypocrisy of refusing to speak up about what the big powers are doing in fueling this in the first place. If we are serious, you have to do something about the arms industry. Now, as this government, because nobody else is going to say, why are Britain and the United States financing Saudi Arabia? Why are we not putting punitive taxes and stopping the arms trade, which is fueling this stuff? Somebody has to say this. And then I just want to move on briefly to the issue of Palestine. Because, of course, this is a long-term example of exactly the same thing, where we treat a state that is involved in illegal occupation, in horrific, ongoing, systematic, deliberate and unashamed attacks on people's human rights and civil rights. And we still do business with them. We allow them to have an embassy here. We go to some conferences and summits, and we don't say this is unacceptable. And I just wonder, when is some sort of moral conscience going to inform the foreign policy of this country or any other country to say this has to stop? We're not going to pretend you guys are normal any longer, because in fact you're warmongers, you're tyrants, you're despots, you're slaughtering people, and we don't believe you should be part of the international community of nations until you stop this kind of behaviour. Really, it is long past time these things have to be said, and it would be nice if this country, with its history, was one of the voices that began to actually say those things.